So, good evening guys. Itutuloy ko na yung forensic ballistic natin. Part 2.3 na tayo. Dito na tayo sa terminal ballistics. Get me Balenciaga, yeah. Balenciaga. Get me Balenciaga. Balenciaga. Shoutout nga pala kay Miss Sheridan Torrella. Shoutout din kay Sir Patrick Loberes. Okay. Ang sakop ng terminal ballistics natin is yung terminal accuracy, terminal energy, terminal velocity, terminal penetration. Unahin natin si terminal ballistics. Ano nga ba si terminal ballistics? When we say terminal ballistics, it refers to the motion of the projectile upon hitting the target. Okay? When we say terminal ballistic, it refers to the motion of the projectile upon hitting the target. Okay? Upon hitting the target. So, sa terminal ballistics, pag-aaralan natin yung paggalaw ng bala kapag ito ay tumama na sa ating target. Okay? When we say ballistics, it refers to the motion of the projectile. Okay? It is the science of the motion of the projectile. Okay? When we say ballistics, it is the science of the motion of the projectile. Okay? Upon hitting the target, dahil yan sa word na terminal. Okay? Kapag i-define natin ang ballistics from internal, external to terminal, ganito lang. Kapag sinabing internal ballistics, it is the science of the motion of the projectile while it is still inside. Inside of the barrel. Kapag interior ballistics. Kapag interior ballistics. Kapag exterior ballistics, it is the it refers to the motion of the projectile while okay? While the bullet is in flight. Okay? In flight. Exterior. Okay, so exterior ballistics, kapag yung bala natin in flight na o nasa biyahe na, tatawagin na natin siyang exterior ballistics. When we say terminal ballistics, it is the motion of the projectile, ito yung paggalaw ng bala yung upon hitting the target. Okay? So dito tayo sa terminal accuracy. Dito tayo sa terminal accuracy. When we say terminal accuracy, it refers to the size of the bullet grouping on the target. Okay? Ganito. Ang sabi sa terminal accuracy, yun daw yung tinutukoy dito yung tungkol sa bullet grouping ng target, okay? Para madali nating maintindihan, si A at saka si B, okay? Si A, hinamon niya si B ng firing, okay? Munta sila sa shooting range. May tiglilima silang bala, okay? Sabi ni A kay B, B, kung sinong magkakaroon ng terminal accuracy sa ating dalawa, siya yung mananalo. Okay? May premyo siya. Magiging R-cream. Sabi ni A, sige, mauuna na ako. Sabi niya kay B. Okay, ganito. So, unang pumutok si A. Unang baril niya, dito tumama. Okay? Isa. Okay, isa. Pangalawang baril, dalawa. Pangatlo, tatlo. Pangapat, panglima. Tumama rin. Okay. Sabi ni B, ang layo naman ng mga tira mo. Tapos sabi ni A, sige nga, talunin mo yung ginawa ko. Si A, si B, siya naman yung pangalawang tumira. Okay? Unang tama ni B. Isa. Pangalawa? Dalawa. Pangatlo? Pangapat? Panglima. So, kung titignan natin sa example, sino dito ang may terminal accuracy? Okay? Ang may terminal accuracy dito is si A. Okay? Kasi ang definition ng terminal accuracy, it refers to the size of the bullet grouping on the target. Okay? Ito yung bullet grouping, oh. It refers to the bullet grouping, yung pagkakadikit-dikit ng bala sa target. Okay? Kasi kung titignan natin kay B, medyo malalayo. Magkakalayo siya. Okay? Yan yung tinatawag na terminal accuracy. Yung pagkakagrupo-grupo ng bala sa ating target. Okay? When we say terminal energy, it refers to the energy. Okay? Energy na nabubuo sa ating target. Okay? When we say terminal energy, ito yung lakas. Okay? Yung lakas na nabubuo sa ating target. Okay? Kung gaano kalakas yung bala pagkatama niya sa ating target. Kung gaano kalakas yung impact ng ating bala pagkatama niya sa target. Okay? Next is si terminal velocity. When we say velocity, it refers to the speed. Okay? When we say terminal velocity, it refers to the speed of the bullet upon hitting the target. Okay? Bakit lagi kong sinasabing target? Kasi terminal. Nasa terminal ballistics na tayo. Tungkol na ito sa pagtama sa target. Okay? When we say velocity, it refers to the speed of the bullet upon hitting the target. Okay? Nung nagpaputok tayo, gaano ba kabilis yung bala na tumama sa ating target? Gaano niya kabilis tinamaan yung ating target? So, that is terminal velocity. Next is terminal penetration. Okay? Okay. It refers to the depth of the bullet upon hitting the target. Ibig sabihin yung tinutukoy dito sa terminal penetration, ito yung lalim ng pagkakabaon ng bala nung tumama ito sa target. Okay? So, it refers to the deep depth. Okay. It refers to the depth of bullet upon hitting the target. Okay? Yung lalim ng pagkakabaon ng ating bala sa ating target. That is terminal penetration. Okay? So, summarize natin, when we say terminal ballistics, it is the science of the motion of the projectile upon hitting the target. Terminal accuracy, it refers to the bullet grouping. Okay? It refers to the size of the bullet grouping on the target. It refers to the size of the bullet grouping on the target. bullet grouping. Ito lang yung keyword. It refers to the size of bullet grouping on the target. Okay? Next is terminal energy. Yung terminal energy, gaano kalakas yung impact ng bala pag tama niya sa ating target. Terminal velocity, it refers to the speed. Kung gaano kabilis tumama yung ating bala sa ating target. Terminal penetration, it refers to the depth of bullet upon hitting the target o kung gaano kalalim yung pagkakabaon ng ating bala sa ating target. Okay? So, yun lang po. Tapos na tayo sa Ballistics Part 2.3. Okay? So, yun lamang po at maraming salamat. God bless sa inyong board exam.